Hey everybody, welcome to part 15 of Ratchet Deadlock. So today we'll be going to the Ghost Station.
Travel to the Ghost Station battle course is now open.
Fiercest warriors, can you survive the station's gauntlet of doom and find a way off this forsaken place? Oh. Yeah, because apparently we were here. Literally, I just ended the freeze mod, bolt crates. Fusion rifle to kill three enemies in one attack. Complete enemy challenge without using health crates. Same weapon. So, sounds like I should just use the sniper rifle and then the freeze mod. So, yeah. We'll go to the ghost station now. Let's go. Flying to a haunted robot graveyard, I guess. Man, what's with the dead in here?
My friends, it is a black day for DreadZone fans across the galaxy. Ace Hardlight, champion exterminator and respected philanthropist, was brutally cut down by the maniac contestant known as Ratchet, aka the Butcher of Bogan.
Fans reacted to Ace's defeat with shock and outrage. Boo! We hate you, Ratchet. You cheated.
Ratchet is a malicious criminal. He must be punished.
Bowing to public pressure, Gleam and Vox acted quickly to address the issue.
Fans of DreadZone, I share your pain for the loss of the mighty Ace Hardlight. I encourage you all to express your grief and sympathy by purchasing this limited edition Ace Hardlight Memorial Action Figure on sale now for only 299 volts.
A Vox News investigation later revealed that Ratchet used banned performance-enhancing drugs.
In accordance with DreadZone Regulation C6-5/9, paragraph 2, Ratchet has been sentenced to meet his fate on the Gauntlet of Doom! This special event will be broadcast live tomorrow night only on DreadZone!
So apparently it takes an entire day to get to this area, because, you know, it's... Whoa, that looks like a giant spider. The ghost station, yay!
Do not worry, Ratchet. I will make sure you get out alive.
Do not worry. I
chose an abandoned supply ship on the other side of the station. There is a grind rail nearby that will take you to the station's core. I will give you more information when you get there.
Oh yeah, thanks, man. Want none on it. Whoa. Are these just, like, literally all the enemies that we've killed throughout, like, the course of time? I really think it is. I don't know where the jackpot crates are, necessarily, but... Yeah, death to all of you. I know the... Oh. God darn it. We're gonna have to try and avoid taking damage here. Otherwise, using a sniper rifle was all for vain. All in vain.
Ratchet, run!
Woo! Made out of that quite easily. Man, even maxed out, it doesn't insta-kill enemies half the time. There we go, you're dead. Can you please capture the grind rail for me? Why'd you just spawn the enemies together, like, in the same spot? It doesn't seem like much of a challenge, if I were you guys, but that's just me. Woohoo! Ah, boink, boink. No! We took dumb damage! Maybe this isn't the best one to not, you know, take damage from. Go. Oh, we got something coming up. Oh, the dropship. Was a dropship, at least. And once again, another grind rail. This shouldn't be too difficult.
Look, we know this is gonna end with Ratchet splattered halfway from here to Florana. Why don't we skip it and head back to my condo for a cocktail and a dip in the jacuzzi? Mm-hmm.
No, Juanita's
a robot, buddy. Oh man. All he wants is to get her, but she's like your freaking celebrity whore type person, you know? The one who only goes for celebrities. Got another grind rail. Life is such a grind. I don't see why you're only allowed to use the dual vipers here, you know? You should be able to use a different weapon. Oh, I think we finally maybe have made it. I don't know. Man, I should have gotten it by now. I guess switching between weapons doesn't really help. One enemy? Okay, I'm like, just one enemy's not gonna do much, guys. The music here doesn't really feel like a haunted area, though. Or necessarily like the end of a game area. Because I believe after this is just the final boss, and then we're done the game. You know, unless you go and collect every skill point, which I will eventually. Can I stop glitching and taking repeated damage? You know, yeah, so we didn't get anything done.
Earlier. I knew Ratchet would pull it off. So, about the cocktail jacuzzi thing.
No, dude. Running the gauntlet. Oh, capture the nodes.
That a shame. Team Darkstar's only escape has been cut off. Wonder how they'll get past this one.
They are on to us, Ratchet. DreadZone has activated a force field blocking you from the supply ship. However, if you can capture the control nodes in that quadrant, I believe I can override the force field.
Sir, if we don't make it out alive...
Boink.
I just want to say it was an honor serving with you.
Thanks, buddy robot of mine. Let's go up the wall. Because, you know, walking on walls is fun. Where am I going? That didn't lead me anywhere. One of these walls has got to lead me somewhere, right? This is weird camera angles. The kid is nothing. Can I please get off the wall? That was making me dizzy. Skill kill! There we go. You're toast. No, we took damage, goddamn game. Wait. What skill points do we have? The landing, sharpshooter. Oh, why didn't that one pop up? Okay. Freeze mod, so scorpion flail time. Oh, this should be easy. And you're gone. Oh, V8 speed mod. I love this melee weapon though. This melee weapon's pretty awesome. There we go. Does a dropship technically count as an enemy? And ooh. Can I hit that from here? No. Okay, let's grab this. Even if it's not really worth... Wow, it's not... Okay, it's like... 6,000 still isn't worth that much. Okay, what's here? Oh, there's a dropship above us.
Okay.
Put him on ice. Another skill point bites the dust. Acid mod. So now I just gotta use our pistols. Well, preferably not on these enemies, but whatever. Meh. Wait, what's that? Oh. Wait, isn't there a skill point for destroying all those things? Maybe not. Kind of thought there was. These are the guys that we gotta use the acid mod on, though. Not the big guys, but those other guys. Ooh, yeah, you're dead. Get me. Any jackpot crates? Oh man, took damage. Wait, I believe there's a like a dropship mission. So that means we won't have to, we won't use health crates for that, so we will get that one done. I don't think there's anything on this one either, no. Die! Meltdown! Right now, what else can we do? Let's see. Friendly fire, your robots must kill 10 enemies. I guess we'll just keep using it. Boy. Okay. Let's see. Are you not gonna drop enemies? Okay, I was kinda hoping he would drop enemies, but he's just here to kill us. Such a waste of ammo. You will die, executioner. And you're dead. Anything up here? Ooh, jackpot cray. Perfect. Didn't get the skill point for it yet. Oh, we gotta turn that crank over there. There's a point to destroying those, but they're not a skill point like I thought they were. It's literally just a mission. God, man, they got so laggy. Wait, are those zombies? I was not expecting there to be zombies in here. I still think zombies kind of provide some of the best experience, you know? Ooh, strikers! Just the guys I was looking for. Ooh, V9 ammo mod. This thing gets a lot of ammo mods. Which is good, because it's kind of weak. But anyways, we got the ship up here to destroy. Perfect. No permission to retreat, sir. Maybe it's already finished and it just hasn't activated, you know? I know that happens a lot. Go. You guys do that. Alright, now we have to get all the way over there. I know there's another guy. Yep. That's exactly what I was trying to do, but I took damage in the process. Kinda nice to complete these without taking damage, but no. Another dropship? Dude, how can you even talk if you're down in another one? Robot, stop going down. Okay, we need to go this way. Just hang on, I'm gonna itchy ear. Okay. Back to normal. Okay, there it is. Yeah, did you know if you fail here, you have to redo the entire thing? So, my recommendation, just take your time. Don't die. And if you're gonna use your boots, make sure to do it wisely. And oh, there's the pathway. I overshot it a bit. There's definitely gonna be some enemies here, isn't there? There's even a gun right there. Which makes me believe that there'll be some strikers showing up. Well, there they are. Oh, an executioner. Whoa, guys.
Okay, I'll admit it. That was tough. I broke a swift release hold.
How was that tough? A thinger three? Why do you have three things, man? Not two. And there we go, we made it in.
Were you?
Oh, you just gotta answer text message. apparently things are malfunctioning at her other job, or like her other place of work, because she works at both stores. Prison Break. Hey, I had an episode named Prison Break in Tools of Destruction. Napalm.
Come on, folks. We're not letting them go that easy. I mean,
so how about let's use napalm
to send them to the grave?
Oh dear, you are still stuck. It appears there is a six-phase theta force field blocking your escape. I am unable to crack the encryption from here. However,
so let me swap the dude ourselves.
Computers that control the force field, that might short it out.
Sir, request permission to begin hacking.
I'll just keep destroying these enemies here.
Almost there, sir. One more orb and that door's open.
Ow. I need to go back and get some ammo. Because the B6 is very, very low in ammo. Like, this one is one of those ones that I wish got, like, lots of ammo mods. Did you just die already? God, that, like, took all my ammo, man. Too hot to handle. And that was just using that the napalm one, right? Because, yeah, destroy DZ Strikers.
This could be a setup, sir. The last thing we need to
you're dead.
Some tragically ironic way.
A zombie? Why the hell is there a zombie in here? Also, where are the other jackpot crates? Oh man. Wait, I have used a napalm user. You technically count. Man, you do a lot of damage to me. Ooh, thank you, Maximum Nanotech Increase. Hey, there's the dropship. Boom! Thank you, guys. There, destroy him! Apparently that didn't destroy him. Mine forever. I didn't realize there was a mine one in here. Uh-oh, we're taking damage. Nope, never mind. Oh, still... Oh, warming up. There we go. Okay, looks like you gotta go up. Wait, what was the mine one, though? Where was it? Mine for... Oh, I didn't even realize that. Okay. Okay, so what I'm going to do here is... We'll do that. This. Because then... Now we just need this. It's technically three different mods, right? So... Apparently friendly fire activated. Die, fools! Okay, now we will use the magma cannon. Okay, apparently that didn't trigger the mod one. Alright. No mod! Oh wait, we're here to destroy the computer screens. Which is kind of weird, but sure. That was the challenge! Woo! Oh my god, my girlfriend's debit machine is down. That makes work honestly difficult because not everyone carries cash nowadays. Destroy the ghost station. Escape.
Team Darkstar has actually survived through the ghost.
Yeah, this is the power nodule one.
It looks like it's all over.
These things. These are the power nodules. It's kind of weird how, like, if you destroy them in another challenge, it doesn't count, you know?
Destroy the station's outer turrets that guard the power cores. Then, destroy the central core and bring the station down. We will deal with Fox when you return.
What is that? That's hitting me.
Parents with impressionable children may want to turn off their holo sets now.
Dude, leave me alone. These goddamn stalker turrets. There we go. So much better. Jeez Louise. Okay, there's some nodules. More nodules. Oh, another enemy. They don't do much damage. This is very annoying. Hello, honey bear. My kitty just came to say hello. She's like, yo, diggity dog. And I'm like, oh, piggity pog. And I'm like, diggity pogger. That's my power nodule, enemies. Oh, hey, ghost striker, or ghost, whatever you guys are. Ghost butt nuggets. Now, this is the longest video we've had in a while. Just because the length of the challenge is here. Is there, like, a quicker way to find that nodule? Oh, I'm assuming it's underneath. Die! At least this is a good way to get some nanotech. Wait, it's not here apparently anymore. Woo-hoo. Can you please get underneath? More turrets? Oh man. All sides now. Oh god, so many enemies. Oh, there you are. You're really far away in here. Oh wait, no, they count. They count as something we have to destroy. Why does there have to be so many? I swear these things are just respawning.
Good, Ratchet. Now, in order to shut down the central
core, never mind.
You must destroy all the green power nodules around the station. I am updating them on your mini-map. Can you see them?
Oh, apparently we were supposed to destroy those guys first. But it's kind of weird. It's like these were already on our screen, you know? Yeah, some of them are up, right? Pretty sure these ones are up. Yep, there they are. Well, it. There's only one. Oh, this one had three. And all of them are seriously over here? Well, there's the last one. There we go, guys! The campaign complete!
You did it, Ratchet!
And that is it! So in the next episode, guys, we're going to the DreadZone station to take on the final boss. See you guys!